Check out this new banger.
They said, oh, I said, bro, YouTube, what's going on here? As you know, we're bringing y'all a new fucking banger. And I'm here with my roommates. You got something different for y'all. Introduce yourselves, please.
My name is...
Fuck with it, bro. That was it.
Questions are gonna be a little light, some are gonna be a little difficult, but we're gonna see how my roommates react to these questions. Y'all ready?
Yeah.
Make sure y'all hit that like button and subscribe. Turn that gray button blue. You know what to do.
Now let's get started, y'all.
Alright. Question one. Who's most likely to die in a scary movie first? Fuck you that theory. Alright. Y'all ready?
Yeah.
One, two, three. I chose
Sam.
He chose Sam. He chose me. He chose Ed.
Yeah,
he chose Sam. All right, Sam, bro, you really would be the first one to die, no cap, bro.
Are we supposed to explain why?
No, I just feel like as a whole, bro. I just think you won't beat you, bro. Like you just like.
Me and Sam, you try to talk to the killer.
Listen, bro. You don't have to do this.
I just feel like you didn't do it.
Think about the crime you're about to commit. Why do you have to do it?
He said I'm about to fight you, Joe.
Think about it. You're gonna let one man ruin your life?
What made you choose me, bro?
If it's me and you, I gotta push you, so I'm gonna survive.
I got murder on my mind.
He was sneak, bro. No, and it wasn't. I said, who's gonna die? I'm gonna
just push
you. I'm gonna you about to just kill me. Y'all got hatred towards me. Y'all hear this? He got hatred towards me. Why you choose that?
Yo, you already know if you're gonna kill somebody, you're going with the weakest one first.
He called it weak!
You know who it is.
He called it weak!
I think he mad because you cooked him in the fridge, that's why.
Yeah. I got that clip for y'all right here too.
Oh my gosh. Oh. He said you ass.
He knows you gotta take out the fastest one. It's not you don't have to beat the best nigga, you just gotta beat the slowest nigga. That's all you gotta do.
Alright, y'all ready?
Y'all ready for question two? Alright, question two. Who's most likely to steal?
Oh, man. Alright, now this one. Why you staying dead over there?
Not yet. Don't flip it.
Fuck you, he's gonna rip my shit.
On the count of three, y'all ready? One, two, three. What? You picked me?
Oh,
you
fucking. Let me see what
you got. You picked me? Not all people, me though. You picked Nas, and we picked you, bro.
So who made you pick me?
I just feel like, bro,
you would just be the type boy. I feel like I can picture you with it real quick. I feel like you would be the boy that steals up for our season.
You just want to lick out the crew?
Probably, bro. You probably would.
The question's about to get a little harder. Y'all hear how
I see what Nas did, though.
Why'd you pick Nas?
A bunch of reasons.
This close.
Yo,
I don't know why this is. face on
him. Y'all sure?
He liked it.
Y'all ready?
Y'all ready?
Question three. Who's most likely to have a kid?
That's easy,
right? All right, let me know
when
y'all ready.
Let's see.
Have a kid.
Out of the room. Wait, bro, why are you looking at my cards, bro? Why are you looking at my cards?
You ready?
This
ready?
Nigga over here looking
you
at
you ready?
Yeah, yeah.
You ready?
Yeah. Yo, can you pick this up?
Yeah.
Yo, what?
All right, all right, go three. One, two, three. He knew though. Yo, he knew.
Oh, yeah.
I wouldn't deny it either if I knew.
Oh shit.
What you mean? The whole relationship? What you mean? Like, yeah, he had a relationship. Like, bro, like, it's like
so evil in general, bro. Go ahead.
Alright.
Just know your name is my fault.
Alright, y'all ready? Y'all ready for question four? Y'all ready for question four?
Hey, yo.
Who's most likely to end up in jail?
Gosh, I got this.
Man. Are you trying to people to see something?
Ready? Ready? My shit is
yeah.
All right.
Yeah.
On three. One, two, three.
Sam's
like the private. Sam's not a private life, but like
you really don't know. Like, one day he might do this, the next day he might do this. So, like, you never know what you're selling for.
Why you choose me?
Why you choose me, bro? Keep it mean,
bro. Out of all of us, I think you definitely the first one to turn me.
What you really want to say? Come on.
Who's the most dumb out of the group?
Oh, man.
What did you say, chill?
You ready?
Come on, bro.
Is you the most dumb?
You trying to pick up that
track?
Right?
Yeah.
On three.
One, two, three.
Why you doing it like this? On three.
You ready? You ready?
Yeah.
You ready?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1.
What?
For me, bro?
What?
I
feel
that
way.
I'm sick.
I'm
sick.
What?
I'm okay.
Bro.
I got 2-2.
I feel like we come down to it, you're going to be ever the same
as. So what about me? Why you pick? You pick two.
It would be pressure. When it come down to pressure, bro, I don't think you got it.
You don't think I got it? I'm not cool. I picked Sam because Sam already explained to the situation.
Yeah.
He would already probably be
a yeah, rat. Right.
What was this? I'll do right and like, tell somebody. Like, no matter what, you'll tell. Instead of like handling the situation yourself, if you know there's a different way you can handle it, and like there is a like a better way, you're ready to like do
it. Go ahead.
I don't know, bro. I just feel like.
Yeah, right.
Yo, he's the one that,
He's spilling the beans.
Yeah.
Oh, that's why you say that.
Why you
this? Spilling the beans. Yo,
man,
we get eggs.
First one. We're talking about eggs because this is a serious topic.
No, he didn't.
So how did you figure out?
So he didn't tell you nothing?
Did I tell you that? I told you I knew it was not.
But
I
said that.
This nigga.
Yeah, yeah, bro, I knew it was him. All right, yo, y'all ready for the next question? Bro. Question 9. Like the video, yo.
Damn, question, bro.
Who's most likely to cheat out of the group?
Who's most likely to cheat?
Come back to this question.
We're not gonna be able to beat the fifth, bro.
What? You cheated?
Huh? Did you cheat?
Nah, just beat the fifth.
I played small.
I got you.
Leo, y'all ready?
Just remember now, I remember that shit, nigga.
What?
Oh, I got you. Yeah.
Leo, y'all ready?
Yeah.
Leo, y'all ready? You ready? 3, 2, 1, foot.
What?
This nigga would go my game, that's why I picked this shit. How the feel this nigga would go
milk it? I just feel like.
Who you got?
No, I picked Ed.
Well, Ed, yeah, me too.
Ed, I mean, like, Ed, my man's know, but like, Ed, I feel like sometimes, bro, you could be a little sneaky, but you might never know what.
Yeah.
You know, like. So, me.
Yeah.
That's why. Oh, you pick two, bro.
Well, look at this nigga. He's 5'4", dark as shit. Like, you can't trust this nigga.
Sam's the most confident 5'4 person I've ever seen. Like,
yo. Like,
Sam.
Why you pick me?
Why you pick
Ed? Yo, Ed, bro, I feel like he just hides too much. You know, pretends to not have anything. Meanwhile, you don't know.
He got a lot.
You know,
he good to his mind.
Alright, so what about you guys? Why you pick Sam?
Shut up, bro. I just told you, niggas cocky. You think every 5'4 is the best height, supposedly. Who the hell want to be 5'4?
Me, nigga. Me.
Oh, yeah,
see you up.
See you up.
That is hard though, like, it's like, how you gonna make the question and then you say, cuz she's tall.
Cause bro, these questions ain't meant to be easy, bro.
Three, two, one.